There's a question that regularly comes up when grain growers inoculate legume seed with rhizobia to fix nitrogen, and that is, can they mix the inoculum with other treatments, such as fungicides? And this man has answered that particular question many times.
When we're talking about compatibility between the rhizobium inoculant and other treatments or fertilisers, for example, that a grower wants to put out at the same time, we need to consider the interaction. That is, if we're putting, for example, a fungicide pickle onto the seed, there are some recommendations about what combinations of pickle with rhizobium should work, and perhaps some that are not so good. And those examples are found in some of the literature that we've been putting out over the last year or so and can be accessed on the web.
But what about metals, such as zinc and copper? Can trace elements be added to the mix when inoculating legume seed?
Now, we're recommending that growers don't mix those together in the liquid form or keep the rhizobia together with a trace element on the seed and then coat the rhizobia onto that. We'd rather growers separated those things out. So if you're wanting to put in zinc or copper, put that on the seed and put the rhizobium in the furrow away from the seed, or else turn it around, put the trace element in the furrow and put the rhizobia onto the seed, just so that we don't get them into contact or minimise the contact.
And the reason for not mixing metals with inoculants is because rhizobia are sensitive, and high concentrations of elements such as zinc or copper can be toxic to the rhizobia.
For example, some of these treatments are actually an acid pH. So if we mix together a liquid that's acid, even though we're trying to add zinc and copper, but if that liquid is acid, the rhizobia will die off quite quickly, possibly because of the acidic conditions as well. And it's also quite important to consider, if you're wanting to mix rhizobia with a product you haven't tried before, we'd caution against doing that, particularly because some products could be quite acidic or toxic in other ways to the rhizobia.